Hi, and welcome to Taromovies. I'm here in North Bavaria with my very good friend and brother Cosmo Frieser. He's a professional canoe instructor, and I bought this beautiful red Hou 13 at his shop, this special solo canader. And we're going to try our boats. He has actually the same one in green on a two-day trip here on this beautiful river behind us. And if you like, please join us. Guys, I tell you, it is that relaxing to go smooth along this river with a good friend next to you. As you can see at the video takes, there is nearly no building close to the shore. And the river is changing his face after each curve we paddle. And it's also a secret spot. It's not that common and not a lot of people know this place, and we want to keep it like that. That's why I don't tell you where it is, just somewhere in Bavaria. Hope you understand that. It's really a special experience on a quiet river like that in the middle of Europe. We are now on our tour for maybe 2.5 hours, and we passed just two little villages and have seen maybe one or two fishermen.
Yeah, I'm calling the ground.
that can happen on a river like that. You can see we had to cross this part here, this wall, and pull and lift our canoes a little bit, but that's part of the game. So we are now about 5 hours on this river. As you can see, the sun is slowly getting down. From time to time, we have tied our canoes together to get them stable, having something to eat and to drink, talk to each other. So it's a kind of really relaxing how we travel on the water here. So the next step is to go further down the river, find a place where we can stay overnight.
Good morning everyone. Sorry that we haven't filmed much last night because it became a very fast start, and as you can see the weather started to change, so we had to be concentrated to build our campground here. Anyway, we had a nice dinner and a very good time. Cosmo is still sleeping over there in his TV bag. I'm using, as many times before, my Jordan bag Extreme for the night with an insulation mat and a second sleeping bag, so that keeps us very warm and comfortable here. Our plans for today are having some breakfast and then go on the river again. And that's gonna be quite interesting under those weather conditions.
So we're making some coffee, the first shot. We do it on a normal gas stove because it's going very fast, and then we take the bush box again for our breakfast.
That's great. That's what we need at the moment. A very hot and nice coffee. Fucking hell, this weather.
So we finished this little and beautiful river and went into this larger one here. Tied our canoes together to have a break. We have also a little more current here, so we actually have to do nothing, just enjoying nature and ourselves. After two amazing days on the water, we are back at the canoe station of my brother Cosmo. Cosmo, thanks so much for taking me on this secret river. I hope you enjoyed this tour as we did, and I would be very happy if you are joining Taromovies the next time again. Thanks for watching, tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.